Welcome to TxEVER. This video is intended for local administrators. In this video, we will learn how to add a new user to TxEVER. Let's get started. After logging in, begin by navigating to User Security. To get to User Security, make sure you are under the Global tab. Next, click Tools, hover over Security, and then click User Maintenance. This is the screen to add a new user. Begin by entering a unique user ID. Our next step is to enter the user's first and last names. Next, enter the user's email address. This address will be used for any necessary TxEVER communication. Our next step is to choose a password. We will enter it twice. Finally, select a user type and then click Save. Next, we will add the user's location. TxEVER automatically takes us to this page. Select the user's location from the box on the left. Use the green right arrow to add that location to the user's profile. Click Save. Our next step is to add the user's security processes. Select the processes for this user by clicking on the appropriate processes in the box on the left. Use the green right arrow to add them to the user's profile. Finally, add the user's contact information. Enter their phone number, email address, and fax number. Select their preferred method of contact. Select the group email subscription that matches the user's role. Click Save. The user is now registered. The new user will receive two email messages. The first will contain the user ID and password. The second will contain the user's PIN. You now know how to add a new user in TxEVER.